Oh, what an early day. It's an early day today. I woke up early. Fuck it. Let's stream. I actually wasn't even gonna stream today, but I woke up early because I had some work to do. But I woke up even earlier than my early work time, so fuck it. Let's fucking do it. I was gonna say, let's fucking go. Hi, Malachar. How's it going? Hello. I know exactly what I want to draw today. I'm gonna just block it out real quick. I may even do multiple layers today, which is fucking crazy. What the fuck? That needs to go there. Yeah, so. Oh, we're in. We're in today with a stream. A good old Kynex stream, I know. Freaking crazy. How do I want to position this? Yeah, something like... No. Oh, man. It's been a bit of a week this week so far. It's been quite hectic. And it's been quite, big. Grub and I have been, quite... kind of caught up with a lot of, like, dates for things that have all kind of lined up all at once. What's happened? We bought, the biggest thing... Sorry, I'm like, all over the place right now. The biggest thing is that, we bought a little kitty, a little cat, and we've both been extremely excited. We haven't been able to bring our little kitty home yet, but we will be able to in a day or two? Tomorrow? A day after tomorrow? No, tomorrow! Yeah. And, we're both really looking forward to it. Yeah. That's how anatomy works. I think so. I'm trying to get better at it. At, figuring out anatomy. This looks fucking weird. Hey, Bakayinu. I'm drawing a TF and it's going interesting. I don't know whether or not I like it yet or whether or not I'm going to want to change the pose. I'm just gonna kind of stick with it for now and see where it takes me. That's a really good, sticker. I like that. Emoji. I almost said emoji. It's a good emote. Oh fuck, I never ended up doing that fucking stream shit. I might end up doing a bit of that today. Is it like, it's not stream, it's stream elements? Stream elements. Forgot about that. Log in. Twitch. Authorize. I meant to do all my stream elements shit. Custom commands, spam, blah, 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 blah. Tipping activation. I don't want to do any of these things. I want streaming elements, overlays. Create new overlay. Is this what I'm supposed to be doing? Display resolution 1080, right? How the fuck? Okay, maybe later. Oh, fuck me. I don't know what I'm doing, man. Alerts. Engagement. Stream tools. Streams. Chat. Chat. Put a chat thing. Custom. Stream elements. Text settings. Holy shit. Oh, they've got a lot of nice... I like that one. How do I even... Okay. I don't even know how to check. Wait, okay. No, I'm doing this shit again. Okay. So what I'm doing right now is I'm trying to get stream elements to work on my stream. And I don't know what I'm doing. Just a preview. Stream, save. I should have been doing this. Overlay. Oh, okay. I can add that as a browser, of course. Okay, wait. Start sources. Add a source. Browser. Chat. Make source visible, chat 2. Apparently chat was already used. Okay. Test. That ain't doing shit. I don't know what that's supposed to be doing. Oh my god, it showed up on the fucking... Wait, why isn't it showing up on the... Test. It came up. Wait a minute. Why did it come up on stream elements and not on the fucking. Wait, properties? 1920 by 1080. Okay. So fucking big. I put it like this. Okay. Save. Copy URL properties. Test 2. Why the running? As you can see, I'm very good at what I'm doing. What the fuck? Layers. Settings. Theme. Dark chat. Don't work. It doesn't fucking work. I don't understand what it is supposed to be doing. I don't get it. Also, I don't like this font. It looks bad. this one. Yes, that is a better font. It's the fucking not working though. It's just, I'm just fucking sitting here. Nothing is appearing on the screen. Don't get it. Wait, why is it over there? Why is it over there? What the fuck? What is this? What? Why is it? Why is it in the fucking corner? Get it? What is this supposed to be? Oh, that's not even... Delete that shit. Boop. Lurk for a bit. Hey, Bucky. Yeah, no worries. It's a fucking... What the fuck? Wait, do I have to copy it again? Copy overlay URL properties? Wait, is it just working now? I don't understand. I don't get it. Refresh? Oh, shit, it's gone. Okay, I don't get it. I don't understand. But why? Why is it appearing over on the left? Why is it over there? Do I need a layer? Do I need... Why what? Chat, why is it... Wait, am I fucking... Is my audio on? Yeah. Why is my chat on the wrong side of the screen and also not right? I am stupid. Audio mic, blah blah blah. How am I quiet? My mic is like super loud on my input capture. You may have to turn me up. Wait, let me check. Yeah, no, it's coming through fine on my end. Hey everybody, have you set that way temporarily? Oh. Oh, you have me quiet at the moment. Yeah, well, as you can see, my very cool, awesome chat is working really, really well. Fit to screen, emulate, follow, chat, to put, preview live on stream. I don't understand. I don't get it. Where does this fucking, where, messages are delayed by 2 seconds. Why? Why are they delayed by 2 seconds? It looks very wrong. Could be set up wrong. Yeah. Position, size, and style. I don't understand. Data visualization. I don't need any of this bullshit. I guess. Oh, wait. Can I turn the delay off? Turn off the delay. 0 seconds delay. Layers. Group. Duplicate. Why are there layers? What is this? Oh, far out. Okay. Delete with delete. Add. Static, text, image, video, asset rotator. Custom widget using CSS. That's pretty cool, actually. Well, fuck me, I guess. I guess I can just fucking... move it on the screen. What did I add it through? Stream elements. Chat go wee. Okay. Put you there for now. I'll do something with you later. At least chat's actually on the stream now. I wish it had an animation or anything, or like... Looks good. So guess what? What's up? I need to figure out how any of this fucking shit works. Oh man, I don't know what I'm doing. That's what. Oh, you redeemed a sketch. Oh fuck. Well, What would you like? What is this? What is that? Oh, God. Enable size, text stroke, secondary text shadow. What would you like as your sketch? Sorry, I'm just like... Okay, I'm finally back on the fucking drawing. Come back to you on that? Okay. Well, make sure to remind me that you've redeemed it. Then please make it Twitch friendly. Thank you. Also, it's the wrong fucking font. Sorry. Copy overlay URL. Properties. Okay. Refresh. Oh my god! Wait, where's it gone? Did I fix it? Where the fuck did it go? It's just fucking gone. Refresh. Oh boy. Yes. Oh my god, it's back over there. No, that's not what I wanted. Save. Preview. Okay, why does it... I might have to, like, add it again. Because it's actually coming up properly in the... Yeah, remove chat too. Sorry, I know I'm getting stuck on this. I'm sorry, everybody. Chat 3. I want it to work so bad. I know I should be fucking doing this, like... Why? I don't understand. I don't understand. Save. Save. Oh my god, it worked. Test. Okay. That's better. That's better. Okay, wait. Okay. 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 Set. Okay. Okay. Wait, 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 custom, wait, okay. Press save a billion times. Refresh. Test. Okay. There we go. That's what I fucking... I'm gonna send a bunch of spam. There we go. So now I can position it correctly. Okay. Is everyone still here or have you all disappeared? What's going on? There's still 6 people watching me. I appreciate that, everybody, for dealing with me. As I've gone through this awkward little phase here. Oh, hey, Zizu. Zezu, is that how you want me to... Foxy Beans sketch. Okay, I can do that. What kind of fox, like, from Five Nights at Freddy's? Like, what do you... Can you give me reference? You're a fox, yes. And what, like, okay, I can do that. I can do that. I am good at art. I can do that. Do send DM me a reference on Discord or something, though, or send one in chat if you're comfortable with that. What brought you to my humble streams, Zezu? I'm sorry. What brought you here? What platform? What thought? You, me? Fuck. Couldn't be me. Oh, that's the wrong fucking window. Thank you. Oh, that's a cute ref. I like that. Okay, stream sketch. I'm gonna do this with a thicker brush because I think it'll be interesting. Do you ever think, like, how do I draw? Like, how do you draw? Because that's what I'm feeling right now. I don't know how to draw, dude. Oh, fuck me. FA specifically. I'm glad that the notifications on Fur Affinity actually, like, reach people. I'm actually quite surprised how often people come from there. I didn't think that those journals would actually do much. So, yeah, I'm pretty happy about that. Oh god, how do I draw, dude? I genuinely feel like actually stupid trying to draw sometimes. This is one of those days. It's just one of those days where I'm gonna feel kind of stupid. And I apologize that you got your drawing on one of those days. Beans.
I like the beans. I like them. They're fun.
That's a good sticker, Melkara. That's just I like that one. I keep saying stickers. I don't know what's wrong with me. I'm in a real fucking funky mood today. I hate this face. I hate it. I actually don't like how it looks at all. I don't hate your face, Lapis. I hate how I've drawn your face. That looks better. I like that a lot better. Hob. No, fuck off. Yeah, always make sure to abuse the creative part of your brain that struggles to draw when you're trying to do it on the time frame. That's really healthy. Always tell it to fuck off and that it doesn't know what it's doing and that it's stupid. Really, really healthy behavior there. Demonstrated by Kynik. I think this is good. I'm happy with this. I hope you are. I ended up doing something that, you know, it's not too bad, not too bad. I always worry that when I do a stream sketch, it's gonna be kind of rushed looking, so. I apologize if it is. You're happy with it? Okay, that's awesome. I will send it to you, and then that's cool. There we go. We'll send it to my Discord. There we go. Okay, back to my main art that nobody knows what it even is right now. I get it. Very happy to provide a drawing for you. I always enjoy doing a little bit of dream sketching. Many huggos, thank you. I appreciate it.
poetry. Fills the heart of these people. Eating with anger, dancing with anger. Falling in love with each other with anger. When a man and a woman hate each other very much, they make love angrily like birds of prey and Africanized bees. And with a little bit of luck, they'll conceive. They will conceive an evil baby. Nine horrible months, then she is born into a world that doesn't want her. A beautiful girl. She's screaming already. She's learning to walk. Walking with anger. She's learning to talk. She says she hates you. She wants you to pay for bringing her here. You've never been chased by a baby before. You secretly wish she had never been born. You secretly wish you hadn't bought her a gun. What were you thinking? But now it's too late. She fires her gun. Now there's a hole in your face. You hate to show weakness in front of your child, but sooner or later everybody must die. Die by the hand of their own evil baby. You realize this now. It makes you feel.
How's game dev going? It's good. We had a meeting on Sunday. Unfortunately, this year it's been a little bit slower because everyone's been like going through a bit of a transition. Like most of us were in university last year, and a lot of us graduated last year, and so have spent this year either looking for work or trying to figure out a sustainable way of life. So there's been a lot of temporary living arrangements, there's been a lot of temporary jobs, been a lot of moving around. So that's caused the game to kind of be put on the back burner for a lot of this year, but it is still moving forwards. Albeit slower than I would like it to, but that is simply the way that life is. And that's okay. We have a release date internally, which is honestly a huge achievement. But I don't want to announce the release date until a particular point in development. And then once we get there, as soon as we do, release date will be announced. As well as the next trailer. Unity at least is a nice game development engine. It's a nice engine to develop in once you get to know it. There are some annoying things about it, and there are some deprecated elements and some half-baked elements, but it ain't nothing like Unreal, which just wants you to make a game a very particular way and doesn't like if you do it any other way, which I honestly find more frustrating. I'm not making my current... our team is working in Unity, but my work, like my job, is in Unreal. Which is what I work the most in, obviously, because it's my job. God, I don't prefer Unreal. I hate it. I mean, like, it's fine, but... and it's good for work. I actually really enjoy it for work, but for game dev? Nah. I'd rather actually use a real coding language that's not fucking C++. I know C++ is a quote-unquote real coding language, but it's like ancient, and it doesn't... any coding language that makes me write my own header files is dead to me. Still don't feel like I've really got the hang of drawing clothes. Especially shirts. I just don't get it. Something about them that I find extremely difficult to comprehend. Two are like, this is fucking Kingdom Hearts, what are you doing? Which, fair enough. Well, I'm interested to, to see where it goes. Never did play. I only ever played the like Scott Cawthon FNAF games. I never played any of the steel wool ones. I just haven't been that interested in it, in them. And also, I much prefer when they were made in Click Team Fusion and he was pushing the limits of that engine. Like, the just the general game development story there just fascinates me. But, you know, a FNAF game just being made in Unreal or Unity or whatever, it's kind of, I don't know, seems cheap to me. I'd be really interested to see Steel Wool try and emulate the original game style. One night a day. Fair enough. That sounds fun. I 100% completed 2 and 3 and 4. But I never finished 1. Oh, I mean, I don't know how you 100% 5. And I didn't really play 6 or 7 that much. 7 is Custom Night, Ultimate Custom Night, and there's no fucking way anyone's finishing that. Yeah. So much scarier in VR, yeah. I've never tried the VR ones, like I said, but I would be interested to. Just haven't gotten around to, like, fucking setting it up. Like, I have Help Wanted on PSVR, I just, like, literally haven't played it. And I would have to go and grab it from my parents' house. I should just buy a PSVR 2, honestly. But I don't want to spend that money right now. Because I just bought a cat. I adopted a kitty, by the way. I know I said that earlier this stream, but Grub and I adopted a little cat child. And we're very excited. Oh. He's very cute. What name for the cat? Mishka. And that was the name that she had at the adoption place, and we liked it. We're just gonna keep it. It means baby bear in Russian, apparently. which is cute as hell. She's a little black cat, and she does look like a baby bear. Got a little pink nose. Very, very cute. I'm a little bit nervous that she'll be quite stressed. Because she's 10 months old, so she's not a baby kitten. And I'm worried that I don't want to, like, scar her for life or anything by accidentally fucking up or something. I've been researching the shit out of what to do with, like, when you get a cat for the first time and, like, how to keep them calm and happy. And we're going to do our best. We've got a launch room ready. We're getting her tomorrow. Yeah, very cute kitty. I'm very, very excited. Maybe she will join streams. Her launch room is my office, so we may very well be hearing her the day after tomorrow. If she decides she wants to be talkative. If not, I mean, when we were at, when we went to see her, she was, like, quiet as hell. Apparently she likes chatting, but when we went to see her, she was literally just staring. And even when the food came out, she didn't even complain. She was just, like, just one tiny, tiny little meow. Very cute. Hey, Blame Cooper. What's up? Hi. I'm so curious where your name came from, Blame Cooper. What does it mean? Nice to see you here. Nice to have you. What's up? I was watching a Twitch stream cause someone to die in Minecraft. Oh, fair enough. Yeah, that's fun. Well, there we go. That's interesting. I always enjoy people having a story behind their name. I mean, obviously it's not something you have to have, but it's cool. Okay, let's see if I can do a fucking reference. Reward requests. Just queue. Complete all. Yes. They've been completed. All of them have been completed. Why are they... What? Why does the complete all... Oh, let's see. Activity feed, third party events, save, stretch, sipping. Okay. Save this minute. Okay. I'm saving, I'm stretching, I'm having a sippy. I see what you did there. Oh, I see what you did. Oh, it's such an early stream today. I've been streaming for ages already. Ugh. I like how every time I announce a stream on Twitter, I always get... Every time I announce a stream on Twitter, I always get, like, bots liking it. They're like, oh, stream. And, like, I guess it's because I link a Twitch account. I always find it kind of funny. Aren't you supposed to be a thing?
Yeah, I fell back asleep.
Wasn't that like half an hour ago? Why don't you go and check? I mean, I still think you should go and do it. Okay. I mean, oh no, it's a 10, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah. Good idea. Love you too. Grub is not good at waking up on time. Okay, so I didn't increase Sketch Redeem because I am stupid and I forgot. That's why. What is he TFing into? I'm drawing a Koopa from the Mario series. I don't know why. I just wanted to do that today. Ayo! Koopa's base design. Yeah, no, I agree. I've done a Koopa TF before. Not biased at all, yeah. You got to pay for your copy of Too Many Kobolds today? Awesome! Grub and I have introduced as many people as we possibly can to that game. It's very good. It's the sort of game that I like because it's a lot of micromanagement. So good luck. Wait, okay. But I really enjoy it. I haven't like properly drawn a Koopa design before. Like I did like a rushed one a couple of years ago. I haven't actually done a proper one. I'm sure, I mean, it's like not too bad. I do also have a reference up. Because I am not fucking drawing this design from scratch. There is no way. I'm always so bad at doing that. Oh my god, okay. On it. I need to go and turn off Grob's alarm. I think. Wait, is it still going? No, they turned it off. I don't know how they did that, they're in the shower. I will make this look good, don't worry. You know what? I might just do that. Maybe it's fine. That looks too sus. Tail is cool, but too sus. Photoshop likes to lag, doesn't it? Oh, very, very fun. For some reason, I keep expecting there to be like a line from Luigi, like sampled in this song, and I don't actually think there is. For whatever reason, I just keep expecting it. Like, even though at this point in particular, I've been listening to this song for months. It's weird. Oh, this one's coming out fire. Thank you. I'm very happy with this one so far. Photoshop, I swear to God. Just draw a fucking line. It keeps like cutting my lines in half, which is really annoying. This shoulder needs to be reined in severely. What the fuck is that? There we go. This one could also come in a little bit, honestly. Fucking wide shoulders on this character. Crazy. They're going mad. I want more Lemon Demon. I like Lemon Demon. I might just go and pick one. I want Touch Tone Telephone. Yes. Oh, here we fucking go, mate. Very, the confused face is very important. I agree. Oh my god. I mean, that face is what inspired the title of the stream today. I like had such a vivid idea of what I wanted this morning when I woke up. I was like, fuck, I need a stream. I said this earlier again, I wasn't gonna stream today, but I woke up really early because I want to start work a lot earlier than usual today, for various reasons. And I was like, well, I'll just not stream today and I'll do work. And yeah, but I woke up like fucking 2 hours before I was supposed to. So I was like, well, and I had like an idea that was like right in there in my brain. And it was like the universe was telling me, no, dude, you're streaming today. And I was like, okay, if that's what's going to happen, that's what's going to happen. And here we are. You burst. Good shit. Good shit here. Happening on Kynex stream. Not too shabby. Now let's see if I can do this from memory.
Hello. How are you? Tired?
Yeah. You like it? I'm glad. Thank you. Grub approves. Redesign your logo. We know what we're doing. We are here to help you. Everything's connected. Time is of the essence. No, that's not how. The future. Color makes us hungry. Everything's connected. Redesign your logo. We know how to do it. Make the calculations. Put them into action. We will find the angle. Starting with convention. On to innovation. God, I should probably look up a reference for a fucking 3DS. I don't want to have to look up a reference for something I fucking used every day as a kid. I've got a fucking 3DS. What am I doing? I could literally go into the other room. But it's too much work. I have to get up, and then I have to walk, and then I have to come back. Fuck it. I'm gonna go get my 3DS. Okay, alright. Let's look at this shit. I'm gonna put it on my desk. There we go. Every demographic. Okay, yeah, we're doing this. We're actually doing this. All right. Yep, mm-hmm. Okay. Watch this shit. Yep, we do that. Okay. And then we go and get it. I'm getting up a reference for a 3DS. That's fine. That's fine. It's all good. Okay. Copy. Paste. There we go. This is how you do real art. This is how real art is done. Nice reference. Thanks. That's because it's my real 3DS that I actually took a picture of. See? There's the drawing in the background. Just leave the... Yeah. Okay, let's get rid of this shit.
Yes.
I just took a picture of my real 3DS. People are going to be like, wow, you drew that 3DS so well. It looks so good. How did you do that? Oh, you know. Skill. Just my skill.
After I get there, I still have to fast for another 4 hours.
Yeah.
Because I'm exhausted. I was like, no.
Okay.
But I'll be doing it in the morning tomorrow.
All right.
I'll be able to do all the afternoon stuff.
All right.
I love the DS.
Thank you.
Making me want to play Animal Crossing.
They will be mad at you. I think it's...
We hate you.
I think it's... I like it. I think it's funny. Nah.
But it is kind of cute. Like, there's ones that I don't like being around on the island anyway, but I still don't have the heart to kick them off.
Yeah.
And so, when those ones are like, where have you been? I'm like, not here.
I've been out. Yep. Accidental zoom. Make sure to prepare for Mishka as well. Okay. Okay. Good luck. You're welcome. Oh yeah, my day will be fine. I'll be alright. My day will be alright, I'll be fine, mate. And oh, there we go. Hey, look at that. A perfectly drawn 3DS. I want to make that an emote on my server. I think that'd be funny. Okay, save and then.
You mean it concerns tomorrow?
I meant... Oh, no, I meant your room. Okay. Yeah. All good. I love you. How do you like this? It's real 3D. Some pavlova.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
The cream?
Just put it in my mouth. Put the pavlova in my mouth. Yeah. Hungry.
No.
Oh, pavlova tastes so weird. I don't know. I don't know if I like it. Oh, that's funny. No, I want the color layer, please. There we go. Oh, it didn't fucking select his hair. There we go. Nice. Okay, let's just take the color of my 3DS. Like a dark blue-ish. Yeah. I'm like hella happy with how this has turned out, by the way. I'm like fucking ecstatic with how good this looks. I really wanted to pull off something fun today, and I think I did. I think I did. You've never been chased by a baby before. I've never heard that lyric. Yep, that's my wake-up alarm. I should probably turn those off. There we go. We're angry people, exploding in love. We're completely normal, throwing bottles at God. You did this to us, why did you do this to us? We're angry people, with financial problems, making evil babies with guns. It's completely normal, everything's completely normal. We're angry people, exploding in love. Actually, I'll do that in the details layer. Yeah, details layer. Oh yeah, just before anyone else does this, I'm going to go to channel and... No, I'm gonna go to create a dashboard, viewer rewards, channel points, manage rewards. Sketch is going to be increased. Save. There we go. Sketch is now increased. That'll do.
city like a big playground, when suddenly Batman burst from the shade and hit Godzilla with a bat grenade. Godzilla got pissed and began to attack, but didn't expect to be blocked by Shaq, who proceeded to open up a can of Shaq Fu when Aaron Carter came out of the blue and he started beating up Shaquille O'Neal. Then they both got flattened by the Batmobile, but before he could make it back to the Batcave, Abraham Lincoln popped out of his grave and took an AK-47 out from under his hat, blew Batman away with a rat-a-tat-tat. But he ran out of bullets and he ran away, because Optimus Prime came to save the day. This is the ultimate showdown, ultimate destiny. Good guys, bad guys, and explosions as far as the eye can see, and only one will survive. I wonder who it will be. This is the ultimate showdown of ultimate destiny.
Yeah, I love this song. It's so silly.
Many lives were claimed, but eventually the champion stood. The rest saw the better Mr. Rogers in a bloodstained sweater.
This is the ultimate showdown, ultimate destiny. Good guys, bad guys, and explosions as far as the eye can see, and only one will survive. I wonder who it will be. This is the ultimate showdown.
Here we go. I know it doesn't look perfect. Maybe I can give them all a one pixel blur. I hope you're enjoying it. Is it this one? Yeah. Great art. Thank you. Thank you. I really appreciate it. I'm glad you like it. Thought you'd fucking crashed for a second there. Don't worry, I saved. This needs to be a multiply layer, and then we do that. Okay, and then we get that, and then we make a screen. Hey, Lapis Foxy. How's it going? Yeah, I don't want too much of a gradient or anything on that. Vignette and... Cool, babe. Fine, flashing, man. Oh, we got some Yoshi music to end out on. Oh, how fitting. There we go. And we end just at the same time as I would have started my stream anyway. Love a nice shoe burst. Thank you very much. I'm very happy with this one. Very, very happy. Oh, this one's good. Thank you. Thank you very much, everybody. I hope you all have a wonderful rest of your day. Fuck it, we'll raid on Puko again, like we always do. Yeah, actually, I'll raid different TF. Give me another one. Give me someone to raid. Who's doing TF right now? Okay. Tell them Kynix sent you. Have a wonderful day.